This is the future, and humanity is all but extinct. We have been invaded by another species, but there are a few of us left who still fight back.
Humanity as we know it has been wiped out. The world is gone.
The Seekers are looking for the last pockets of human resistance.
Come with us.
Like hell!
Melanie is one of the last captures because most everyone has already become one of the souls.
Welcome.
And one Seeker in particular becomes fixated on understanding where she's come from and where are the rest of the humans.
There are still pockets of human resistance that threaten our peace.
Can I help you?
Your host was part of that resistance.
I'm hopeful that Wanda will lead us to more humans that are still out there somewhere.
We find her, we find the resistance.
When the stranger walks in, as far as anyone in the cave is concerned, she's got to go. She's a risk to our security and our livelihood.
It is the enemy. Don't forget it.
It could bring a whole army down on our heads.
We're surviving barely day to day in the hopes that we can come back and live to fight another day and take our world back.
There.
Please stop the vehicle and safely exit.
Fire!
As far as they know, it's the last stronghold of the human resistance, and if they are found, then humanity's erased.
I am requesting with ground and air patrol. Find her.
It's about the fear of that invasion and fighting against it.
There is a way for all of you to get your loved ones back. You'll have to trust me.
Step aside.
Did you think you could beat me? Yes.
This is a war.